Hello, my name is Erin. When you use the regular method to add page numbers to an existing header or footer in Microsoft Word for the PC, the header or footer text will disappear. Conversely, when you use the regular method to add text to a header or footer with existing page numbers, the page numbers will disappear. So today's tutorial shows how to combine text and page numbers in headers and footers. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the web. If you're using Word for Mac, note that page numbers can usually be added to existing headers or footers without performing the additional step shown here. To begin, select the Insert tab. Then select Header or Footer in the Header and Footer group. And then choose a built-in style from the drop-down menu. After you select a style, Word will automatically switch from the Insert tab to the Header and Footer tab. This tab only appears when you're working with headers or footers. Now, select the placement text and type your information. Next, double-click inside the header or footer area to place your cursor where you want to insert the page numbers. With your cursor in place, select Quick Parts in the Insert group, followed by Field from the drop-down menu. When the Field dialog box appears, select Page from the Field Names menu. From here, you can also select a number or letter format in the Format menu. However, we'll be looking at the more advanced built-in style options in just a moment. Now, select the OK button. The basic page number should be inserted into your header or footer alongside the text. Before we move on, note that you can bypass the Field dialog box by double-clicking in the header or footer to place your cursor and then pressing the keyboard shortcut Alt-Shift-P to insert the page number field code directly. You can stop here, or you can apply one of Word's built-in page number styles by selecting the number and then selecting Page Numbers, followed by Current Position from the drop-down menu, and then choose a built-in style from the submenu. If you don't want the header or footer to appear at all on the first page of your document, select Different First Page. I do want my header text and page number on the first page, so I'm not going to select that today. Next, select the Close Header and Footer button. And once again, your text and page number should appear together in the header or footer. For more in-depth information about working with headers and footers and page numbers, please see my previous tutorials, which will be linked below. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my complete playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.